Hi, Fazi. Can you say something?
Well, you know, the reason we're fighting so hard is so that people can be free to express themselves and challenge police brutality using their constitutional rights. So we'll continue. We'll fight until the battle is won. Thank you.